And then there were 10 shark bites, that is. The shark bite capital of the world is living up to its name this year. And a Apopka man became the 10th victim along the Volusia County shoreline yesterday. As WESH 2's Claire Metz reports now, conditions are ripe for a run-in.
The Apopka swimmer was bit on the ankle yesterday coming out of shallow water. On Sunday, a swimmer took deep water. None of the shark bites since January have been very serious, but it is jarring to have that close an encounter.
Yeah, we're up to 10. And
beach patrol officers regret double digits only halfway through the year, and because of water conditions here, the shark bite numbers could yet climb.
Water temperature's up. It's murky, churned up, lots of bait fish cruising around, and, you know, it happens.
It most often happens on the New Smyrna Beach side of the inlet. We've talked to one swimmer and surfer after another who are sporting the scars of a beastly bite. The inlet holds bait fish, and juvenile sharks hunt them. The inlet is also the most popular surf spot, and so you get what are called bumpin' bites.
It's a mistake. It's mistaken identity. Our bites are one hit, usually a bite. They realize, the shark realizes they bit something bigger than they are, and they swim off never to be seen.
As if sharks weren't enough, we're also seeing rip currents out there. Now, there are fewer people on the beach because school's back in session, but that means there are also fewer lifeguard towers manned. So please be careful where you swim. Along the shoreline in Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.